to the promised land. And I have one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? I strongly dislike women who hit men. And that is exactly what Trish Stratus did to me last week, okay? She wandered out here, she interrupted me, and she ended up embarrassing herself. That's what happens. Now, it's very obvious to me that she is struggling with a fact, a cold, hard truth, a universal truth, an everlasting truth that everyone here knows. And that is that WWE stands for... that WWE stands for. Now, as I was traveling into Columbus, I had all kinds of different thoughts about my song and what it would be, you know. And I thought about Christopher Columbus and how if he knew that his name would be associated with this city, I mean, he would have turned his ship right around and went back to Europe. I mean, everything about Columbus is a lie. You know, it's pathetic, it's weak. I mean, let's talk about the Ohio State Buckeyes, you know? I mean, what is a Buckeye? I mean, it's got to be the least intimidating mascot I can think of. I mean, it's not like a Wolverine, you know, like they've got in Michigan now. Yeah. Now that is a mascot I can get behind, but it shakes me to think about the rotten people this city can produce, you know. So I decided to write a song about Columbus that'll just sum everything up. But right now I'm going to need you all to silence your cell phones. Hold your applause, but most importantly, shut your mouths.
The goddess has arrived.
Flanked by Mickie James and Alicia Fox. Alexa, of course, has a date with Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey in 2 weeks at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event.
Newsflash, Elias, Columbus is the birthplace of the goddess. In fact, I graduated high school in this very building. So I guess it's safe to say Columbus is home sweet home. And there's a little chant we like to do here in the Buckeye State, Elias, and it goes a little something like this. OH! You hear that, Elias? You hear that? That is the sound of all the mindless Ohio imbeciles. They're just reacting like the sheep they are.
I thought I recognized that sound.
Yeah, and honestly, everything you said about my hometown, 100% true. I could not.
Thank you.
Don't act like you don't agree with me because you're stuck here. I could not get out of this dump quick enough. It's like I was surrounded by all these decaying zombies, like O-H-I-O, O-H-I-O. In fact, I think I recognize some of these zombies from high school. Hi, zombies! Time flies, right? I mean, look where you are, and look where I am. Just let that sink in for a minute. So, Elias, it's clearly safe to say you are in the ring with the biggest star to ever come out of this city.
It's obvious. That's very obvious. Yes.
And honestly, I don't want to keep dwelling on the awesomeness about me, so I wanted to come out here and personally apologize for the absurd reactions of the mother of the year, Trish Stratus. I mean, what kind of message is she sending to all these young girls around the world? That it's okay to go and slap people who are more talented and successful than you?
Alexa, I couldn't agree more. You know, I mean, there's just so much jealousy for beautiful and gifted superstars like us.
Exactly. You know? And don't even get me started on Ronda Rousey and her pet cat, Natty. But don't worry, I'm going to take care of each one of them one by one. First, Trish at the first ever all-women's pay-per-view WWE Evolution. Ronda at Hell in a Cell, and Natty here tonight. But before I do that, could you sing that song you were about to play? Because I want to walk with Elias.
Yeah, I will. I'll do it. I'll play.
Interrupted again.
I can't believe the goddess. Wait, is she smitten with Elias?
Here comes the women's champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey. What an ovation for the baddest women on the planet.
I would agree with you, but this is just mindless imbeciles from Columbus. We just heard the goddess tell the truth. It's the pet cat.
No, that's Natalya. And she's heading into action with Alexa Bliss.
The pedigree of the Heart Dungeon? You're gonna call her just a pet cat?
I was just reciting what the goddess spoke.
Rude.
Natalya, wearing the jacket, of course, made famous by her late father, the great Jim the Anvil Neidhart, heading in action tonight with Alexa Bliss. Alexa, of course, will face Ronda Rousey for the Women's Championship in 2 weeks at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event, but tonight she has her hands full with a former champion in her own right, Natalya. It's live, and it's next.
Ronda's got Natalya's back.